Gene should be first.
Say hi, Edward.
Sure, sir.
Jordan's name.
Who's down here? Who down here? Who did? Who did? Who did? Who did? Who did?
Yes, they're here. It's dancing right.
Surprise!
Surprise! Yeah, yours too.
Charlie Burry.
No. No.
I'm an old lady. And here's what I have under my shirt that you were wondering.
Oh, Nana. Go say hi to everybody,
Bill,
Nana.
This is for you two. We're celebrating.
Yeah. Your 70th and 80th. I think it's your 70th, though, right, Nana?
Is it, John?
Yeah, go say hi to everybody.
Oh, everybody.
Nana?
Oh, let me get a picture.
What are you guys doing here?
She didn't know it was.
Oh,
I think she thought that was you, Sue.
Oh, my God.
Even Don. You know, what little planning she put into this thing. All the stories.
A few days early.
She knew you were in, right, Lou? She knew you were in.
I thought I was coming Monday.
That's right.
Because we had to ask Bill for pictures and other things, so we didn't have a reason. So
reason was I was coming on Monday to take her to dinner.
Then you changed the audible, you called the audible.
Thanksgiving, and Lou had luck in Mom's email address.
Yeah.
And then thankfully, we were trying to get a hold of Kay so that she couldn't come, but because I wanted to get a hold of Todd.
Yeah.
And so, but I had Kay didn't respond. Yeah, was like, oh no, and I was tagged in it, so it came up on my Facebook. I know who she was. She said something about Uncle Bill.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh great.
So she couldn't make it.
Right.
Yeah.
You know,
we
were afraid of the TV guy was
going
to come today.
Yeah.
And I thought, oh my gosh.
Well, then we would cancel.
If that had happened, we'd cancel.
Yeah, we would have canceled the party. Yeah, that's right. We spent the night with Todd. We had dinner with Todd and Tanya last night. Nice folks. Yeah.
Wonderful. Jim is good to see you.
Happy birthday.
Nice and warm.
You did it.
She's in tears.
I know.
David?
Let me talk to the newlywed couple here.
Hi, guys.
So what do you think of Grandma?
I think she's awesome.
She's a great lady.
Yeah. You got to spend some time with her?
We had dinner with her when we graduated.
Did you get a word in edgewise?
Just one or two.
She's a pretty smart lady.
Yeah, she's very dynamic. Yeah.
So how long are you guys staying?
We leave Monday morning.
And you're going to Italy, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I go back.